bit of a different vibe to the...
Yeah.
And you'll find out why. Because the content that we've got is on Saturday. And that's going to be a fucking mazzer, so next weekend...
Yeah, they'll see it next week.
That's what I mean, next week will be fucking mega.
Crazy, like... Three different camera setups.
Everything.
We're talking GoPro, phone, maybe camera.
Trust me.
Definitely camcorder. Like.
You're smiling too much for you, yeah. When I tell you it's going to be a fucking mazzer, I mean it's going to be a fucking mazzer.
Hopefully.
So if you are, not even hopefully, yeah, not even fucking hopefully, bro, we are on it. Absolutely fucking on it, yeah. So if you are, you know, I don't even know what to say. You are on the fucking drops every week. Well, I say every week, there's every sort of fucking...
It's every other Wednesday.
Every other Wednesday. It's whenever we get there, yeah. But if you're watching closely, yeah, the next week's going to be fucking insane.
Slippy steps, these. Yeah, a bit of a change in scenery for this vlog. Vlog/podcast. But yeah, just stay tuned. What about?
Someone's at a BBQ.
BBQ. Why is the BBQ in the fucking table?
Barbecue Ben.
It's a camera bag, but it's only got a single camera in it. Flap jet.
Flap bag.
Flap bag. And look at that gimbal.
Drop down the fucking hole. Yeah.
Yes, no.
Do you talk? This is techie. Fuck yeah.
1 second, we're back in 2 seconds, Chappy.
Oh, that was sexual, that.
1 second, mate.
I'm now George, and George is now Jerry.
Yeah.
Right,
there we go.
What are you saying, my lad?
Good on, right. Mate. So even
yeah, even though you've seen all this.
We've introduced each other to the camera, and you've been, yeah.
Right. Got goodies in here today.
A lot of goodies. We've got 2 bottles.
One tropical. One tropical. Right.
Put that on the bench there, mate. Flap jack.
Right.
What are we doing today? Smoking a cigar.
Yeah.
wait, you've got to do the... Yeah, right. So we've got the Backwoods. Yeah, honey berry. We're not allowed to have flavours in the UK, so it's called purple.
Purple?
Yeah, just before anyone thinks we're smoking cannabis, because a lot of rappers use these for blunts, we smoke them as cigars because I'm not spending fucking 30 quid. Not spending 30 fucking quid on one cigar, mate.
Sideshow Bob right here.
Yeah, am I sparking it or are you sparking it? You have a fucking choice. You got a choice of lighter as well.
God, I'll start.
You take your fucking pick, mate.
Okay.
I don't know what to talk about, to be honest. Because we also said before that we know each other quite very well, so there's not really much to talk about. But that also could be a fucking great point for a little podcasty little episode.
We're just trying this out, guys. Like,
we're just seeing what works, because the idea for the whole content and everything like that is the fact that we do any fucking thing we do. So some days we do fuck all, some days we do lots. Like, we'll go car meets, we'll go walking, we'll go fucking anything. But then some days we do fuck all, like today, innit? So we just thought, sit there and have a chat. If you watch it, you watch it. If you don't, I don't give a fuck, I'll watch it. Because in this fucking day and age, mate, we're growing older, you know? And fucking, we work. It's shit. It's fucking shit. I remember the days I used to wake up, yeah, I'd ring Guy Gerald when we'd be off school or something, yeah. But even when we're in school, man, I'd wake up, walk around to his, we'd walk to school, say you got lost in a puddle because we're 45 minutes late, and then after school we go out, we do, you know what I mean, we're chilling.
Hey, that was a good day, that.
I'll never forget that.
You used to pick up Callum up,
yeah? Yeah, get our Callum up, yeah.
I'd speak in it bag.
Yeah, my little JBL Flip 3. Get to school, everyone's in fucking playground, yeah, I'm blasting fucking Mackie G, yeah. Black Widow by Mackie G. If you don't know that fucking tune, then you're wrong.
Get to know.
Get to fucking know that tune. Sick as fuck, mate.
It was sick.
And then, yeah, but then, no, what do we fucking do? We work, drive, to work. Do fucking all else.
I remember when I used to sell in high school. And
sell drugs?
No. And I used to get my stock from Iceland. Yeah. And do you remember that dinner lady? I don't even know if she was a dinner lady. She was called Patricia, I think. I used to call her sexy Patricia. She caught me in Iceland once. And I had so much. Like, it was one of my, like, best buys ever. Like, I was buzzing, I was walking, I was like, yeah, I'm going to make some off this. Anyways, get to school. I'm late with this kid, obviously. I don't even know if you remember it. And then she's fucking, she's there on the gate because we're late. She has to let us in. And anyways, she's like, oh, I seen you in Iceland yesterday getting all that food. I was like, oh. Check, I'm fucked it here, Anna. And then anyways, fucking just took it all off me and I was in fucking isolation for like half a day. Hello, job. You right, Greg? Nope.
John, hi, Greg.
Didn't hear us, I don't think. At least the creative side of our brain is still working and we're not like just trapped in the mindset of go work, spend it on shit you don't need and then fucking DOS. Yeah.
DOS.
And but
new tune called Dossing dropping soon. We need to get Ben on one of these. He's already been in Pug Talk. He was on Pug Talk, but we need to get Ben on one of these videos. Oh, you know, it'll be in the next week's run. It'll be in the next week's run.
Oh,
yeah,
yeah, he will. Why all bottles have these now? Because it's to save the ocean.
Yeah.
So, like, fish and that were scranning bottle lids. And beaches, they were getting washed up on beaches, these. But now, they had a bigger problem. They stay with the fucking bottle. Ooh. Oi, oi.
Chocolate bit at the end of the corner, eh?
Yeah, you can. Look at that. Ooh. The plan is to not have a plan. Well, the plan is to have a plan, but the plan didn't work, so the plan is not a plan.
Plan.
Plan. WIP, work in progress.
Yeah, car heart at me. Time to get dentist.
Got the dentist at 9 o'clock in the morning, but I don't know how long the session's gonna be. But like 10 hours if he wanks me off. But
happy ending dentist.
Yeah.
Imagine if you got imagine if you got a happy ending everywhere.
Oh my god.
Right,
you've just been fucking shopping at Tesco. You've just got some Johnny's fucking. You've just scanned it, she's already opened them, she's slapped it on and sucked you off, like.
If you've ever been to the toilet at your boss man's shop, yeah, then that means you've reached goat status. When he lets you have a piss in the shop, yeah, you've reached god tier, yeah.
If you've not watched Brassic, by the way, you need to watch it. Like, I don't even know what you're doing. The amount of people I've said, oh, have you seen Brassic? Because I just want to start a convo with them. And then, nah, I've not seen Brassic. Watch Brassic. Fuck off then. It's the exact same with Trailer Park Boys. If you've not seen Trailer Park Boys.
I never got into it though.
You've seen scenes though, haven't you?
Yeah, like yeah, I watched exactly. A bit with you but in it, but I've never really.
People
got
that don't
it.
Know a fucking thing about it, like. Yeah.
The woods is smoking good.
We're honestly fucking genii.
But one thing I'm scared about to get to grow older is getting my prostate checked. Yeah, I don't want a doctor to shove his fucking hand up my ass. Terrifying if you think about that. Oh, just relax yourself. Fucking relax, you're about to shove your whole fist up my anus. I am not relaxing.
Relax your anus now.
Oh yeah, just chill out a second. Just chill out, mate. It's gonna be nothing bad. Absolutely nothing bad. And fucking fuck that. Fuck that. No. What's this one going to be called though? Cigar pod?
Cigars and...
Woods in the woods.
Woods in the woods, there
woods
you
in
go.
The fucking woods. Woods in the fucking woods. It's quite a lovely day out in nature, to be honest. Whatever the...
So are you?
That sounded evil, man. Actually, speaking of interviews, yeah, some woman came around the drive. I say woman, she was about like 20. Came around the drive through the other day, yeah, with a microphone in it, yeah. And then she came to the window. If you don't know, I work at Big McD's, the world famous Golden Arches. And then she comes to the window. She's like, "Right, I got cheated. I'll use it. Right, I got cheated on by my boyfriend 7 times, and it's really like lowered my self esteem. Can you rate me like out of 10?"
No,
swear down. So I said, 7 times. Crazy that.
Elon Musk recently. He's doing fucking.
Oh, them fucking giving... robots.
Nah, not all about right. them, but we can go on to that if you want. but he's... Because the US elections is coming up.
Yeah.
With Trump and whoever that other person is and probably other people who we don't even fucking know, but... Elon Musk is very, like, technical, isn't he? He's, like, very... He likes internet and crypto and yeah. all that shit. And Trump's very highly with him on that as well. So what he's been doing recently is he's been going to like towns and giving out money to people who are voting for Trump. Crazy that, isn't it?
I live in America.
Yeah, he give out a million to some. I don't know if it was to a like a bunch of people or one person, but on the like news article it was one person. Yeah, them robots are mental. Like, I'm actually scared.
Scaring the living fuck out of me.
I'm actually scared. Have you ever seen the Will... Is it Will Smith?
Yeah, it's called, like, robots in it.
iRobot.
iRobot.
Something like that. Just keep seeing clips of them. You know, like, when... They had, like, a pop-up, didn't they? Like, with a bar and, like, shit.
Yeah, they're in the middle of the street, like, walking about.
Yeah, yeah. I seen some guy filmed it on TikTok, and he's, like, gone up to this bartender. Anyways, the bartender's an AI. So, AI tender. And then, fucking the robot's like, "What would you like, sir?" And he just says like, "Oh, I'll have this lager," but there's like loads of lagers or something. And then he just knows which one to pick, perfectly pours it, fucking
yeah,
it's mental, it's crazy. Big long hard dick 2004.
This is Woods in the Woods. Enjoy the video. After I've done that.
Yeah!
I just heard her getting dogged out.
Yeah.
Dogged. He was like, "Bro," because my room's next to hers. He was like, "I heard boom, 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 boom." Yeah. And he was like, "Bro, the guy come out 5 minutes later, yeah." He was like some 8 foot tall brother, and I was like, "Nah." She's about 3'10" as well, bro.
Fucked it.
Nature with GH and GP.
Welcome to the nature episode. Do.
Birds of Angles Arc. So basically, this is Angles Arc all around us, right? And the birds of Angles Arc are all the prostitutes that hang around.
So
if you, so you got a mallard, right? You do a mallard call, you go. No mallards out today.
Do a 40 quid a pop.
We got a pochard.
Tried to do the meme, man.
Yeah, you have to do it. None of them are back today. They're 25 a pop. Tufted duck, go on.
Come on, see if there's any about.
There's something.
Many fucking squirrels. Many fucking squirrels. Just send it, run it.
I'm not running it.
You like that?
I'm running it.
You are now. Welcome to Jerry's run of Rampage 2024. This is it. Here's a look at the track so far. And he's dropping it in 3, 2, 1. Beep. Shit. Oh shit. Fucked it. And he gets down successfully.
We're gonna go through this fucking thing, yeah? And I found a little fucking... There's something down there. Something down there. I think like a little beach or something.
Right, how is that holding up? How is...
popping up, but I'm making use of the actual.
Oh, lad!
Lad! Yo!
This is why you go on.
Oi! 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 Nah! Low key though! Low fucking key!
Nah, that's pretty shit.
Check the fucking. Check the shit, bro.
Right, we should definitely build on that.
Camping chairs, yeah? Plot them there, bro. We've got a little fucking, like, little viewing thing for fucking. Nah, this is sick! Colour of the water, mate.
What was that cave?
Innit, I thought that at first. Actually is, this is sand as well, there ain't no fucking. What's in here? No, nothing. Oh yeah, 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 yeah. Oh, the wall is about to break, mate. Yeah. Check how them fucking me. You've just fucking ripped the brick off! Fuck!
I was looking at the end of this. The end of the sea. For like kayaks and that. £10 a person.
You lying?
Yeah.
Actually?
Yeah.
What?
But I say we just buy a shit one. What's like a two person? And we just fucking dart it out into like these because no one's here. Fuck it out! Fuck! Jesus Christ! I feel like this wall's just gonna collapse on me.
Wait,
yes, Dad.
It's 2.5 hours.
It's not so bad today.
Have you been getting some good photos?
Yeah. Yeah, yeah. We're filming a little video as well.
I mean, because it changes. I mean, I come up here sometimes twice a day. And the weather can seem the same, but you'll see different things.
Yeah,
it's
like a different light. We saw a lot of squirrels before.
Oh, fantastic.
Big pack of them.
No, you can see it with your arm. You're all busy branches.